వాళ్ళు చెప్పారు ఇక్కడ పెట్టారని చెప్పి వచ్చారు వాళ్ళు. ఎందుకంటే
వాళ్ళు
ఆ కిషన్ చంపిన తర్వాత తీసుకొచ్చి కాల్చారా, లేకుంటే కాల్చి అప్పుడు బతికే ఉందా
అమ్మాయి? లేదు, చచ్చిపోయిందా? సో ముఖ్యంగా మీరు అందరు కూడా కోరేదంటే, అందుకు రకరకాల స్టోరీస్ వస్తున్నావు, మీకు ఏమాదారు కన్ఫ్యూజన్ ఉంటే మనకు అడగాలే. విదౌట్ నోయింగ్ ఎవరు మనకు అక్కడ జైల్లో మాట్లాడాను లేదంటే బయట పబ్లిక్ మాట్లాడారు, వాళ్ళు ఊరికి వెళ్ళి ఏదో విచారం చేశారని చెప్పి ఆధారపడి, ఎందుకంటే ఒక ఆడపిల్లలది విషయం ఇది. ప్లీజ్ రెస్పెక్ట్ ది ప్రైవసీ ఆఫ్ ది విక్టిమ్. ప్లీజ్ డూ నాట్ ట్రై టు సెల్ ఫోన్స్ ఇచ్చేయండి. పిస్టల్ పిస్టల్ సౌర
ప్రధానంగా నిందితులు
ఆర్మ్స్ యాక్ట్ కింద 307 కింద 176 కింద మనం కేసు ఇన్వెస్టిగేషన్ చేయడం జరుగుతుంది. తర్వాత మనకు ఆధారపడి మనం యాక్షన్ తీసుకోవడం జరుగుతుంది. లేదు, మన అందరు కూడా 26 ఇయర్స్ మహమ్మద్ అందరు కూడా 20 ఇయర్స్ వాళ్ళు చెప్పారు. అది ఇంకా మనకు తెలియదు.
ప్రధానంగా నిందితులు మీ ఆధ్వర్యంలో ఉన్నారు సార్, ఇక్కడ తీసుకొచ్చిన మీ పోలీసు ఆధ్వర్యం ఉన్నారు, వాళ్ళు అటాక్ చేయడానికి అంత శక్తి ఉందా సార్?
ఉంది వాళ్ళకు.
Which one? How many police were there with the accused in the morning?
About 10 people.
10 people.
10. How many yeah. people came to the spot with the accused?
Sir,
how many were armed?
ఆల్రెడీ ఫోర్త్ అది చేస్తుంటారు అనుమానం ఉంది. మనం అందుకు డాటా
తీస్తున్నాం.
ఫస్ట్ ఇంగ్లీష్ మాట్లాడిన తర్వాత అయిపోయింది. వాట్ ఇస్ ద నా క్వశ్చన్ సార్? ఆల్ ఓవర్ యూఆర్ ఆల్ అవేర్ దట్ ఆన్ ది ఇంటర్వీనింగ్ నైట్ ఆఫ్ 27th and 28th ఏ వెటర్నరీ డాక్టర్ ఫ్రమ్ శంషాబాద్ వాస్ కిడ్నాప్ అట్ శంషాబాద్ తొండపల్లి టోల్ ప్లాజా. షీ వాస్ కిడ్నాప్డ్ అండ్ సెక్చువల్లీ అసాల్టెడ్ అండ్ ఆల్సో షీ వాస్ మర్డర్డ్ and the body was brought to Chatanpalli village of Shadnagar mandal and it was burnt. So booking both the cases, we have taken up the investigation. ACP Shadnagar was appointed as the investigation officer and we collected lot of evidence, scientific evidence, and also we collected lot of human intelligence. Basing on the evidence collected, we could apprehend 4 accused who are native of Maktal mandal of Narayanpet district of Telangana state. So all these 4 accused are Mohammed Arif, Jollu Siva, Jollu Naveen and Chintakunta Chennakeshwalu. All these 4 accused are residents of Maktal mandal Narayanpet district. So all the accused were produced before the executive magistrate on 30th and later on they were all remanded to Cherlapalli jail and they were all sent to Cherlapalli jail. On second, we petitioned the judicial magistrate to give us the police custody. So, getting the orders of the police custody, we got all the 4 accused from Cherlapalli jail on 4th. And 4th and 5th, we interrogated and examined all these accused. Basing on their confession, we came here to this place to recover the victim's cell phone and other objects. So, as the party approached this area today early hours, all the 4 accused got together. They started attacking the police party with stones, sticks and other materials, and also they snatched away weapons from our 2 officers and started firing. So even though our officers maintained restraint and asked them to surrender, but without listening to us they continued to fire and continued to attack us. So again our people started in retaliation. In that retaliation, the 4 accused got killed, and when we examined after the lull, we could find that all these bodies were with bullet injuries. So in this firing also, 2 of our police officers also got injured, head injury and other grievous injuries.
Was there bullet injuries, sir?
No, bullet injuries were not there. 2 of the accused, A1 Mohammed and also Chintakunta Chennakeshwalu, were found with weapons which were snatched away from police officials. 2 of our officers, one SI Venkateshulu of Nandigama and one PC Arvind Gowd were injured in this incident. They have been, first they were sent to the local hospital, after their reference they have been sent to care hospital to for further treatment. So in last 4 days also we have taken up the investigation of this case. We have done the DNA profiling of the victim as well as the accused. We also collected a lot of scientific evidence to prove this against the crime against this, all these four accused. So I also, we are collecting data from Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh about such woman burnt bodies, missing cases which have been, we are suspecting that these people also must have been involved in other offences also. Once the data comes, then again we will analyze about the involvement of this other, on the other accused. Only my request is that, because it is, it's a very very sensational case, I request you to please maintain the privacy of the victim. Please try, don't try to reveal the name or also about their family. They were there, they were in different parts of the board, because there are four, no? Only the detail postmortem
is revealed. Sir, who were carrying, who were the officers who were carrying the weapons, and how did the accused manage to unlock the weapons?
They were already unlocked.
They were, they were experienced.
They were all experienced.
And who are the officers holding the weapons? The two officers.
It's all again.
Sir, at what time did they come here?
Because they had already kept the material objects in this place.
Sir, were they not handcuffed? Were they not handcuffed?
No, no, no. We are not handcuffed.
Sir, how many bullets have been fired at that time?
We have initial videos of the.
No. Record of material objects, no? The cell phone and other objects which were, sir, of the victim was to be recorded from this place.
Sir, how many bullets were fired,
police,
sir?
Got them here primarily to
record the material objects. Yes,
sir. What are the other objects that you are talking about?
Power bank, data, power bank is there, watch is there.
Sir, how many
down? That still we have to count for it. No, that will detail, PME will reveal that.
Did you find the phone and the phone bank for which?
Yes.
When was the phone found and was it buried?
Which one?
The phone. Where did you find the phone and when was that?
In the back side of the bush.
In today only?
Yes,
today only we found the phone.
Any questions?
Sir, at what time it reported and at what time it has ended? How many police persons were with them at the time of
about 10 officers were there.
Sir, last question. Lot of criticism coming in that the police has taken law into the hands. Any word from the state home ministry? Because
and NHRC has also taken it as in suo motu.
Law has done its duty. See, law has done its duty. That's all I can say.
Sir, what was the reason you brought them here in the middle of the night? Was it a real time recreation of the crime?
Not recreation, because they have taken away the material objects from the victim, like cell phone, data bank.
Why night?
We came in the early morning. Because already they were facing a lot of threat. You must be aware that when they came, when they were brought to the Shahadnagar police station, there was a lot of launder
point.
No, they were not handcuffed.
How long is the FIR took place, sir?
Almost it was some 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
No, sir. We'll answer. We'll tell about the investigation. What we are going to do, we'll reveal to them.
Sir, Sanjana sir. Now NHRC has taken a cognizance. What do you have to say about?
No, we'll answer. Whoever takes cognizance, we'll send a report to all the concerns, to the state government, to NHRC, to all the concerns. We'll send the report.
Sir, they were killed in exchange of fire. It was not an encounter. You want to clarify that?
Yes.
They were killed in exchange of fire.
Yes, correct.
Any word to the Chief Minister or the State Home Ministry on the incident so far?
I'm telling you.
Sir, what was the duration of the entire thing, sir? Just a minute, sir. What was the duration of the entire thing?
What was the duration of the entire sequence, right from the bridge to what we got here and then?
Almost 5 to 10 minutes, you can say. 5 minutes.
Sir, all the men were they armed?
Yes.
All of them were armed. And there is a lot of confusion on the 10 days remand or the 7 day.
No, 10 days. Unnecessary. That's what I am telling you. Lot of rumors were there. See, such my request to all the media person, both electronic and print. See, when such sensational cases are there, please don't be behind the officers. Please allow us to do the investigation. And unnecessary, don't spread rumors. If it comes from official, you have to report. If it is not coming from the official, please don't report. You can say that there is not much of development in the case. But without
official
confirmation, I am telling you, you are not telling me. I am telling you. 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 గంట గంట నిమిషకు కొంతమంది ఒక్కొక్క కొంత చెప్పొద్దు కానీ నిమిషకు అడుగుతున్నారు. ఎస్ఎంఎస్, వాట్సాప్, రకరకాల మీడియాతోనే మళ్ళీ మనకు కానీ మన వెనక ఉన్న వాళ్ళు కూడా అడుగుతున్నారు. అది సెన్సెస్ కేసెస్ లో కావద్దు. పవర్ బ్యాంక్, ఆల్సో వాచ్ అండ్ సెల్ ఫోన్. సో అంద ఎలా నీవు ఎలా తగదు హిందీ అంటే మీరు కూడా మనవాడ ఏమో
ఎక్ మినిట్ భయ్యా బాద్మే నికాల్ లో
వెయిట్ ఫర్ 2 మినిట్స్
శంషాబాద్ ఏరియా మే 27th or 28th కి రాత్ మే ఏక్ వెటరినరీ డాక్టర్ కో కిడ్నాప్ సెక్షువలీ అసాల్ట్ కర్కే ఔర్ మర్డర్ భీ కియా గయా. ఆ విక్టిమ్ కో బాడీ కో లేకే యహాన్ చటాన్పల్లి విలేజ్ శాద్నగర్ మండల్ మే ఆకే బర్న్ కియా గయా. ये दो केसेस को हम लोग इन्वेस्टिगेशन टेकअप किया. हमारा एसीपी शादनगर, हम लोग बहुत मेहनत करना पड़ा इसमें साइंटिफिक एविडेंस कलेक्ट करने के लिए, बट इनिशियली क्योंकि कुछ एविडेंस नहीं था, कौन किया है करके भी मालूम नहीं था, बहुत सेंसेशनल ऑफेंस था. बाद में हम लोग ह्यूमन इंटेलिजेंस और साइंटिफिक एविडेंस कलेक्ट करने के बाद चार लोगों को मक्तल मंडल नारायणपेट डिस्ट्रिक्ट से चार लोगों को अरेस्ट किया गया. मोहम्मद अलियास आरिफ, जल्लू शिवा, जल्लू नवीन, చింతకుంట చిన్న కేశులు, ఈ లోక్ సబ్ మక్తల్ మండల్ కా నారాయణపేట డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ కా హై. ఇన్ లోకో హమ్ లోగ్ 30th కు అరెస్ట్ కర్కే చెర్లపల్లి ఎగ్జిక్యూటివ్ మెజిస్ట్రేట్ కే సామ్నే ప్రొడ్యూస్ కర్కే చెర్లపల్లి జైల్ కో భేజే గయే. బాద్ మే హమ్ లోగ్ జ్యుడిషియల్ మెజిస్ట్రేట్ కో పోలీస్ కస్టడీ కే లియే అప్లై కర్నే కే బాద్ కస్టడీ 10 డేస్ కో మిలా. 4 తారీఖ్ కో హమ్ లోగ్ ఇన్కా కస్టడీ లియే గయే. 4 or 5 उनको एग्जामिन करते हुए और इंट्रोगेशन करते हुए कैसे ऑफेंस हुआ कलेक्ट करने के बाद विक्टिम का सेल फोन, डाटा बैंक और उनका वॉच को रिकवर करने का जरूरत था. इनके लिए हम लोग, ये लोग बताए कि हम लोग जो ऑफेंस हुआ बर्न किया उसी के प्लेस में हम लोग रखे हैं उसको. हम लोग वहाँ पे हाई करके दिखाने के लिए पार्टी को यहाँ पे लेके आया. हमारा पुलिस पार्टी आज सुबह यहाँ पे 5:45 को आ गए. सो आने के बाद ये लोग चारों इकट्ठा हुआ. इकट्ठा होने के बाद स्टोन से, लकड़ी से और शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट से उनको हमको अटैक करने स्टार्ट किया और हमारा जो दो पुलिस ऑफिसर से भी वेपन्स खींच लिया. सो हमारा ऑफिसर्स बहुत रिस्ट्रेंट करते हुए उनको सरेंडर करने के लिए बताया, बट वो लोग सरेंडर नहीं किया. हमारे ऊपर फायरिंग भी किया, अटैक भी करे. सो बाद में हमारे लोग भी वो फायरिंग करना पड़ा. इन रिटेलिएशन के बाद हम बाद में चेक करे तो फायरिंग स्टॉप होने के बाद चेक करे तो चार लोग बुलेट इंजरीज के साथ मर गए थे. ये लोग, दो लोगों के पास हमारा वेपन्स भी दिखे. A1 मोहम्मद के पास और A4 चिंतकुंटा से चन्न क्वेश्चन के पास हमारा दो वेपन्स मिले. और इस मामले में हमारा दो ऑफिसर्स भी, एक SI और एक कांस्टेबल्स भी, SI वेंकटेश्वर नंदीगामा पुलिस स्टेशन का और एक कांस्टेबल अरविंद गौड भी इंजर्ड हुआ. इन लोग दोनों को हम लोग लोकल हॉस्पिटल को चेकअप के लिए भेजे. बाद में उनका रेफरेंस के बाद हम लोग केयर हॉस्पिटल को एडमिट किए गए. इस मामले में हम लोग बाद में इस 4-5 दिन भी हम लोग बहुत इन्वेस्टिगेशन किया, साइंटिफिक एविडेंस कलेक्ट किया इनके खिलाफ और इनका DNA प्रोफाइलिंग भी किया, विक्टिम फैमिली का भी किया. और ये लोग भी, हमको कुछ शक है कि ये लोग कर्नाटका, आंध्र और तेलंगाना में भी ऐसे ऑफेंस किए गए रहेंगे. बेसिकली ये वुमन बर्न बॉडीज का केसेस, मिसिंग केसेस का और इसलिए हम लोग उसका भी डाटा कलेक्ट करके इनका इन्वॉल्वमेंट के बारे में हम लोग एनालिसिस करेंगे। मैं आप लोगों का एक ही रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा, विक्टिम फैमिली को और विक्टिम को प्लीज रिस्पेक्ट देयर प्राइवेसी, उनका नाम और उनका पास जाके उनको मत ये तकलीफ देने के लिए मत, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू नॉट टू ट्रबल द फैमिली एंड दी नॉट टू रिवील द नेम ऑफ द विक्टिम।
सर में कितनी कितनी
सर वीसी सज्जना सर है क्योंकि 2008 में
सर 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 एनकाउंटर में कितनी गोली फायर हुई, कितनी गोली फायर हुई और क्या पुलिसकर्मी को गोली लगी है?
वो पुलिस को हेड इंजुरी और प्रीवियस इंजुरीज हुआ, बुलेट इंजुरीज नहीं है। ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದಂತೆ ಈ ನವಂಬರ್ 27-28 ರಾತ್ರಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ವೆಟರ್ನರಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ದಿ ಕಿಡ್ನಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸೆಕ್ಸುಲಿ ಅಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಮರ್ಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ದೃಷ್ಟಿ ಬಂದಿತ್ತು. ಕಿಡ್ನಾಪ್ ತೊಂಡಪಲ್ಲಿ ಟೋಲ್ ಪ್ಲಾಜಾ ದಗ್ಗರ ಆದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಶಾದ್ ನಗರ್ ಚಟಾನ್ಪಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ದಗ್ಗರ ಬರ್ನ್ ಆಗಿತ್ತು. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ACP ಶಾದ್ ನಗರ್ ಈ ಎರಡು ಕೇಸ್ನ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟಿಗೇಷನ್ ಟೇಕಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ನಾವು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಶ್ರಮ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ಎವಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಮತ್ತು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಇಂಟೆಲಿಜೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ನೋಡಿದಾರ ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಬಂದಿದಾರಂತ ನಮ್ಮ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನಾಲ್ವರು ಮುಖ್ಯ ಆರೋಪಿಗಳನ್ನ ನಾವು ಅರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಕ್ತಾಲ್ ಮಂಡಲ್ ನಾರಾಯಣಪೇಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ತೆಲಂಗಾಣ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್. ಅವ್ರ ಹೆಸರು ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಅಲಿಯಾಸ್ ಆರೀಫು, ಜೊಲ್ಲು ಶಿವ, ಜೊಲ್ಲು ನವೀನ್, ಚಿಂತುಕುಂಟ ಚನ್ನಕೇಶಲು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ನಾಲ್ಗುರನ್ನು ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟಿವ್ ಮ್ಯಾಜಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಹಾಜರು ಮಾಡಿ ಅವರ ರಿಮಾಂಡ್ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಾಯಿತು. ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಚರ್ಲಪಲ್ಲಿ ಜೈಲ್ 30ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟದಾಯಿತು. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಜುಡಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಜಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ದಗ್ಗರ ಹೋಗಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವರ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ಕೇಳಿದ್ವಿ. ಅವರು 10 ದಿವಸ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಕಸ್ಟಡಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. 4ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ನಾವು ಚರ್ಲಪಲ್ಲಿ ಜೈಲಿಂದ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಕರೆದುಕೊಂಡು 4-5 ಅವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲರನ್ನ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಗೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾಯಿತು. ಇವತ್ತು ಅವರು ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ವಿಕ್ಟಿಮ್ ದಿ ಒಂದು ಸೆಲ್ ಫೋನು, ವಾಚು, ಡಾಟಾ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದ್ರು. ಅವರಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮುಚ್ಚಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇವೆ, ಈ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳನ್ನ ಸುಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇವೆ, ಆ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲೇ ನಾವು ಮುಚ್ಚಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿದವರು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಬಂದಾಗ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಗುಂಪಾಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ನಿ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್ನಿ ಶಾರ್ಪ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ನಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ದಾಡಿ ಮಾಡಿದರು. ಅದೇ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಇರುವ ಎರಡು ವೆಪನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಕಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದರು. ಒಂದು ಕಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಫೈರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದರು. ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಕೇಳಿಲ್ಲ, ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ಆಗ್ರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಲ್ಲ. ಅವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಫೈರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಇದ್ರು. ನಮ್ಮವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಫೈರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು. ಆ ಫೈರಿಂಗ್ದಾಗ 4 ಮರಣ ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಗೆ ನಂತರ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ತಿಳಿತು. ಅವರೆಲ್ಲರ ಮೇಲೂ ಬುಲೆಟ್ ಇಂಜುರೀಸ್ ಇದ್ದವು. ಆ ನಮ್ಮ ದಗ್ಗರ ಕಸಿದುಕೊಂಡ ಎರಡು ವೆಪನ್ಸು A1 ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ದಗ್ಗರ ಸಿಕ್ಕರೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ವೆಪನ್ ಚಿಂತಕುಂಟ ಚನ್ನಕೇಶ್ವರ್ ದಗ್ಗರ ಸಿಕ್ತು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನೂ